You may wonder why I would let this come to pass. So many dead, and likely more to follow. An empire reduced to rubble. A prince cast to the streets and hunted like a common criminal. But I had seen the timeline. And of all the outcomes lay bare to me, this one held the most promise of them all. For the prince would have an opportunity to set things right. Watch now. See the thing of which I speak.
Now where did I put those pieces?
Zervan?
What is it?
In case I don't get the chance again.
You impudent pig! I offer you life eternal, and this is how you respond? Oh, I shall enjoy changing you. Hello, prince. Not quite the homecoming you expected.
Perhaps, but not invincible. For what you have done to my people.
Done to them? Things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
Thank you.
This world was not meant for me. But there are others. And I will find my place just as you have found yours. Be free now, Prince. Your journey is at an end. What is it?
All that is yours is rightfully mine. And mine it will be.